I'm Rafael Turner with Unmatched Performance. I started playing baseball. I was probably about 14 years old, so a little bit later in the game is when I started. I was kind of forced into it. My dad asked me to play 1 year, and then after I played my 1 year, then I fell in love with it.
If you're that baseball, you don't have to worry about it. Two! Bro, what
happened? I wasn't very good, couldn't hit, couldn't catch very well, and somehow I got a knack for it. I love doing it. I think I'm a lot more developmentally aware of things. That's when I look at players, I'm always optimistic because I know how my career shifted. I know how it was being probably the worst guy on the team, just to be honest with you, being the worst guy on the team and then becoming a better player and seeing strides in my career. So I look at my guys when I'm developing them, I want to see them make the same strides because you don't know if the best guys on the team is going to be there in college or if the worst guy on the team at that point in time is going to be that guy. What I think the most instrumental part my coaches played, the role that they played, it was the instruction no matter who I was on the team.
Get to first, the play's not done.
That's a part of the coaching philosophy that I put in what I do. It doesn't matter, like I said, if it's my three-hole hitter, I'm talking to him it's the exact same way that I talk to my guy that hits in the last slot in the lineup. You know, it's important that we keep guys accountable. And then from that point, it's just receptiveness, coachability. Are guys taking the things that we're talking about and using them at home? You know, because then that's what separates the guys that continue to get better and the guys that stay stagnant. Unmatched Performance in the next 5 to 10 years, I want it to be where I see it being. I think with the strides that we're making so far, I mean, we had one team last spring. We got 6 teams going into this fall. I think we'll keep putting out quality teams. I think we'll be consistently in the top tier of the programs that are in Charlotte. I hope, I pray that we will be the top team, the top program in Charlotte.